Hi everyone, today we will discuss about prime numbers. What are prime numbers? These are actually natural numbers which are greater than 1 and they are divisible only by 1 and itself. These positive integers have only two factors, 1 and itself. Let's have a look on this list of the numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In this list of the numbers, 2, 3, 5, and 7 are only prime numbers here. Why? Because 2 is having only two factors, 1 and itself. 3 is also having two factors, 1 and itself. 5 is also having two factors, 1 and itself. 7 is also having two factors, 1 and itself. So these are called prime numbers. Let's have a look on examples of prime numbers. As I have told you earlier, 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, and 23. These are all prime numbers. Why? Because these numbers are having only two factors, 1 and itself. They are divisible by only 1 and itself. Now have a look on this table. 2. 2 is having two factors, 1 and 2. 3 is also having two factors, 1 and 3. 5 is also having two factors, 1 and itself. 7 is also having two factors, 1 and 7. 11 is also having two factors, 1 and 11. Now in this list of the numbers, there is no 1. Why? Because 1 is not a prime number. Why? 1 is not a prime number because 1 is having only one factor, which is 1. So the number which is having only two factors, 1 and itself, that is called prime number. So 1 is not a prime number. Similarly, 2 is the only number which is even number as well as prime number. So 2 is an even prime number. This is the only number which is an even prime number because 2 is divisible by 2. That's why this is called even number. And 2 is having only two factors, 1 and itself. So that's why it is prime number. So this is the only number which is even number as well as prime number. So this is even prime number. How can we identify prime numbers? हमें किस तरह से पता चलता है कि कौन सा नंबर प्राइम है? Let's have a look on this 13. 13 is having two factors, 1 and 13. Means 13 is divisible by 1 and 13 is divisible by itself means 13 only. So, this is called prime number. 13 के पास सिर्फ दो फैक्टर्स हैं, 1 and itself. 13 1 की टेबल से डिवाइड होता है या वो इटसेल्फ जो अपना टेबल है वो उसी से डिवाइड होगा. सो वो नंबर्स जिनके दो फैक्टर्स होते हैं 1 एंड इटसेल्फ वो प्राइम नंबर्स होते हैं. सो 13 इज द प्राइम नंबर. लेट्स हैव अ लुक ऑन 4. 4 इज द नंबर व्हिच इज हैविंग मोर देन टू फैक्टर्स, 1 इटसेल्फ एंड 2. सो 4 हैज थ्री फैक्टर्स, 1 itself and 2. So this is not a prime number. Prime number is having only one condition, that it should have only two factors, 1 and itself. If the number is not having two factors, if the number is having one factor or more than two factors, then it is not a prime number. For example, here 4 is having more than two factors. Is number 4 ke दो से ज्यादा फैक्टर हैं. एक तो वो 1 की टेबल से डिवाइड होता है, इटसेल्फ टेबल से मींस 4 से डिवाइड होता है, और इसके अलावा टेबल ऑफ 2 जो है वो उससे भी 4 डिवाइड होता है. सो 4 प्राइम नंबर नहीं है बिकॉज वो दो फैक्टर्स से ज्यादा उसके फैक्टर्स हैं. दो से ज्यादा फैक्टर्स होने की वजह से 4 इज नॉट अ प्राइम नंबर. Let's have a look on different prime numbers here. And how can we identify that these numbers are prime? Because they are having only two factor, one and itself. आप देख सकते हैं, two is also having only two factors, one and itself. Three is having two factors, one and itself. Five is having only two factors, one and itself. Seven is also having two factors, one and itself. 11 is also having two factors, one and 11. 13 is also having two factors, 1 and 13. 17 is also having two factors, 1 and 17. 19 is also having two factors, 1 and 19. 23 is also having two factors, 1 and 23. So all these numbers are having only two factors, 1 and itself. So they are called prime numbers. These are other examples of prime numbers. This is the whole table of the prime numbers which are existing between 1 and 100. 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29, 31, 37, 41, 43, 47, 53, 59, 61, 67, 71, 73, 79, 83, 89, and 97. So these are all numbers which are having only two factors, one and itself. They are divisible by one and they are divisible only by itself. So they are called prime number. I hope you understood this concept of prime numbers, but do not forget to do the practice of these prime numbers.